Hi everybody! In our family, we're transitioning our girls to sleeping together in the same room. So I was looking for a loft or bunk bed, and I thought I'd share the journey with you in case you were looking for that for your kids too. For us, our journey began on Carousel and ended on Carousel too. And I highly recommend you start there because it kind of gives you a really good idea what other people have gotten, what's on the market. And of course, if you love a bargain like I do, and if you don't mind secondhand, Carousel is the best place for you.
IKEA and Flexabits appear a lot in the listings. I'm wearing IKEA colours, and the great thing about IKEA is that of course it's very affordable, between $200 to $400. But actually the designs are not terribly inspiring. Moving up the price range from between $1,000 to $5,000, I was actually quite keen on the Flexa system because you can attach a slide. In the end, we decided against that because I think I would never get my kids to sleep if they had a slide in their room. Flexa is a modular system that can grow with your child, and there are many people selling various extensions, ladders, and slides on Carousel. This is not a loft bed, but how cute is this? Next, we looked at the options at Kids Haven. It's worth a trip to the physical store because our kids spent ages there playing with their doll houses and the pirate bed and the car beds, and it's just a great time. For the beds, they do have a modular system called Maxtrix, and Kids Haven is the only place that I found which has queen-sized loft bed frames. They have slides as well. Kids Haven also carries a brand called Oslo Custom Beds, which can build you a play loft like this, but you do have to expect
waiting time of 2 to 3 months for fabrication.
Prices for Oslo Custom Beds also similar to Flexa. It's a bit too kitsch for my liking, but of course the children really love it. Do you want to know what we got for our girls in the end?
This is a Magis Bunky.
My husband was the one who found it. He's a big Lego fan, so the appeal is obvious. If you want to get one brand new, it's possible to order it through a shop called Extra. And I'll put links in the description to all of the shops that I mentioned in this video.
Update, the girls love their bunk bed. They have a lot of fun with it. And they sleep well in it too. They've been sleeping through the night for many months now. You can check out my rap video about that. We had some concerns about safety, whether the girls were too young to handle a bunk bed. Emmanuel, who is 3 plus, has had no issues with the bed at all. Edith was 1.5 when we got the bed. On the second night, she wasn't very familiar with the bed, and she was on the bottom bunk. When she was trying to get out, her leg got caught here and she fell. And we had put a gym mat on the floor next to the bed, so luckily she fell on the gym mat and not on the hard floor. So that's something you might want to consider doing. She is now coming to 2 years old in a few months, and she is able to climb up and down the ladder unsupervised. At the start, there were a couple of slips, but she was supervised then. Every child is different, so use your own discretion when it comes to your kids and their readiness. I hope that this video has been helpful to you. Do subscribe for more, and I'll see you next time. Bye!